A chicken is made up of billions of cells. An egg is a single cell. A cell has a cell membrane, a nucleus with chromosomes in it, organelles and cytoplasm.
Chickens come from eggs.
First, an egg has to be fertilized.
Then cells divide.
Finally, cells have to differentiate, which means becoming different types of cells.
Cell division in non-reproductive cells involve both mitosis and cytokinesis. Oh, mitosis, you take place in the nucleus.